Becky, when I became number one contender, you started to grow this yellow streak from the top of your head all the way down your spine. And that's because you knew that when you stepped in the ring with me, that your little fairy tale was going to end. That the clock was gonna strike midnight on your little Cinderella story, and you were gonna lose that women's title.
Our match was postponed because I was rushed to the emergency room and the doctors wouldn't let me leave the hospital, let alone clear me to compete. I'm sorry I couldn't compete.
Okay, yeah. I get it. You may be a world champion, Becky, but you're also a world-class con artist. Because I believe that you were able to fool all these people. But you can't fool me. So what's the excuse gonna be in 2 weeks, Becky, huh? Food poisoning? Oh, that's a good one. Or maybe your boyfriend dumped you because he realized he was dating an orange troll. Or maybe you finally realized that your pathetic life means absolutely nothing. So I've got a suggestion. How about you save yourself the embarrassment, you save all of us the embarrassment, and just hand over the title to its rightful champion?
Look, them pigtails must be cutting off the circulation to your brain, Alexa. You have got a snowball's chance in hell if you think I'm gonna hand over something that I've worked my entire career for. Oh, I will be in Glasgow and I will rip your arm right out of your socket and beat you off the head.
Whoa. Calm down. We don't need to see the straight fire right now. So, hold that thought. And hold very closely onto that, because in 2 weeks, that title is mine. But in the meantime,
Alexa Bliss trying to sucker punch the SmackDown Women's Champion Becky Lynch on the attack.
Becky Lynch, I think, has had enough. Whether she's had enough or not, she's losing right now to Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss driving her back into the barricade.
Alexa just wants to hurt Becky.
She doesn't want to wait to Glasgow.
She's trying to make sure Becky doesn't make it to Glasgow in one piece.
She wants to be the dominant woman here on SmackDown. The way to do it for Alexa Bliss is to beat up the champion.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
A yellow stripe down your back.
It's bad enough she came down here and jumped her.
That's past symbolic. Alexa thought that Becky ducked her at the last pay-per-view.
Becky didn't duck her.
It's the yellow stripe.